The distributor type fuel injection pump has a single pumping element, and the fuel is distributed to each cylinder by means of a rotor. It is small in size and lightweight. Let's have a look at the various parts. There is a central longitudinal cavity in the rotor and a pair of radial holes at different heights. One hole is for fuel inlet and other for fuel outlet. The fuel is drawn in or forced out of the cavity as per the movement of the plungers. The cam ring controls the movement of the plungers via a roller and a bush at each end. Over the rotor, there is a stator that contains inlet and outlet ports for the fuel. As the inlet passage of the rotor aligns with the inlet port, the plungers move out, drawing fuel into the central cavity. When the outlet passage aligns with the outlet port, the plungers move inward, pushing out fuel from the cavity. Now, consider an injection pump for 4-cylinder engine. There are 4 inlet passages to intake fuel 4 times and 4 outlet ports for the 4 cylinders.